Hey folks, did you know that the largest diamond ever found was the Cullinan in South Africa in 1905? It weighed in at 3,106.75 carats. It was cut into 9 large stones and 96 smaller ones.